is day number one of the Pacific Crest Trail. Went over to the monument this morning, touched that, got signed in, and now we're probably about a mile and a half in. Got to Kleef yesterday from PCT Southern Terminus Shuttle, which is run by Paul and his wife Dee. Just awesome. They were such a good way to start the trail. And they're just awesome people too. Then we got to Kleef, met a bunch of people there, Dodger legend, made dinner and breakfast for us. Same thing, just super cool people. So today, heading to Hauser Creek, 15 and a half miles, apparently. The water situation is definitely not ideal. It's 4.5 to water, and then no water until like Marina tomorrow at like 21 miles. So, and it's supposed to be hot today. Thank you.
Yeah, it was hot today. It was really hot today. Did the 15 and a half to Hauser. We're just camped over there. There's five other people over there. All, yeah, super cool guys. Gonna roll out at 6 tomorrow morning. Head up over Hauser. And then down to Lake Moreno, which is 6 miles from here. Get breakfast or lunch. And then push on, hopefully, Boulder Oaks Campground, which is, I think it's at 27. And then, yeah, we'll see. The rains are supposed to come in Sunday night, I think until Tuesday. So, yeah, I'm just going to have to play that by ear, check the weather tomorrow and see. But, yeah, it was a good day.